It doesn't make any sense. First of all, you look at a retard touching your food. You want to eat it? Honestly, these people are cruel. You know what I mean? Like, it's honest God truth. I mean, they're retarded. So, like, who's there to tell them to stop picking their nose or wiping their face with their hands while they're touching your fucking food? Nobody. Nobody's watching them. Nobody's paying attention. It's like, the amount of salt that was on those french fries, I drank a gallon of iced tea last night trying to sleep. To wake it up and fucking goes with a nice tea. Because all the salt they put on the french fries. But where does McDonald's get off? I mean, retards. Where they built the Ronald McDonald House for retards? Is that what that is? I mean, you know, I don't understand it. It's like yesterday trying to get up and have a cup of coffee. I had to go all the way to fucking Pontevedra by the airport to get a cup of coffee because all the retards that work at 7-Eleven, they don't know how to order shit. They don't know how to keep shit in stock. They don't know how to keep the coffee going. So, here I am looking for a job. Can't find one. You know why? I'm not retarded.